In this video, learn how to insert PDF file in Excel. So there are two methods to insert the PDF file. First one is embed PDF file in Excel and second one is link PDF file in Excel. To embed a PDF file in Excel, go to Insert tab, click on Text, click on Object. In this Create New, the object type, make sure you select Adobe Acrobat Document. In the next tab, Create from File, select your file, click on Insert. Then there are two options, Link to File, Display as Icon. So always it is advisable to select Display as Icon. Link to File is not a good option because the file links may change if we remove the file or move the file to different location. In the next option we have Change Icon. Here you can select your icon if you have multiple icons. In this caption option, you can rename the file. For example, I want to remove this .pdf and click on OK. The next option is click on OK. So now your PDF file is inserted. You can click and drag in the middle wherever you want. But if you see here, there is one border outside your PDF. To remove that, right click, click on Format Object. In the colors and lines, in the color, select no color, click on OK. So now your border will be removed. But when you decrease your column width, then there are high chances that the PDF file is stay outside. So how we can fix that? To fix that, right click this object, click on Format Object, go to Properties, click on Move and Size with Cells, click on OK. Now if you decrease your size and increase your size, so automatically the PDF will be moved. The second method is how you can link one PDF file in Excel. You can type any text or insert an image. For example, I am going to insert one shape here, and inside that I am going to write as PDF and format the text, and then right click, click on link, select your file. Let's say my file is in my desktop. Select your PDF file, click on OK. So these are the two methods how you can insert PDF file in Excel. Thanks for watching.